Now we are going to see the muscles which is present in the anterior compartment of the thigh. We have almost seen almost all the muscles. I have already showed you this muscle. This is your gracilis muscle. That is the medial most muscle present in the thigh. Now the muscle obliquely passing one muscle is there, that is called sartorius muscle. This is also I have already showed sartorius muscle. Okay. Now this muscle we have already discussed, that is adductor longus, adductor brevis muscle, adductor magnus. Now what are the muscles present here? Okay, so these muscles together called quadriceps femoris muscle. Quadriceps femoris muscle. So the muscle what I am showing here, this is the rectus femoris muscle. So this muscle is called rectus femoris muscle. And this muscle we have already seen, it is forming the boundaries of the adductor canal. So this muscle is called vastus medialis muscle. Okay, now what you are seeing, this one, this is vastus lateralis muscle, and in between what you are seeing, this is vastus intermedius muscle. I think I have told the previous video I have mentioned by mistake this muscle is vastus lateralis, this is vastus medialis muscle. Vastus medialis muscle, rectus femoris muscle, vastus lateralis muscle, vastus intermedius muscle. So all this muscle together called quadriceps femoris muscle. Quadriceps femoris, it is called quadriceps femoris. Once more I'll repeat, this is rectus femoris, vastus medialis, vastus lateralis, and vastus intermedius muscle. So these are the muscle which is present in the anterior compartment of the thigh.